All right, let's go.
You want to run with the squad? You're running with us.
3PO, 4 times oh, GBU, 2 times right, MRAM, 300 gun, 14.
18. So everything from here to the objective is uphill, so we might, you know, have difficulty seeing what's actually on the airfield.
Yeah. I'm thinking we hit this ridge line, that way we can get eyes down into the valley.
Yeah, that'll work.
And say shit. For the record, we'll run call sign Bush Wookie. I feel like it's more appropriate than a ricochet in this situation.
Hope so.
How's that house looking to you, northeast?
That actually wouldn't be a bad spot.
User joined your channel.
What call sign am I going to call you for this? Pick a call sign. Right of that, Betty. Bush Wookie's maneuvering northeast up the ridge line toward a two-story house that we think will get us a nice size over the objective. Yeah, copy that scene. Okay, we have a couple options here. We're in full view of the airfield, so let's move this way. Fortunately, we'll just skyline temporarily.
At this range, though, they're not gonna. That's a whole compound. Yeah. That should be clear.
Yeah, we'll be fine. They shouldn't see us, but again, Gaia.
Yeah. Gaia. Oh, yeah. Which means that once we shoot our first bullet, we'll be surrounded in like 30 seconds.
Yeah, probably. I have a feeling that as soon as fucking Betty fires off a round, we're gonna get surrounded.
Is that what 1-1's going as?
Yeah. Well, Black Betty, but Betty for short. There we got Betty, Bush Wookie, Footlong, 3PO, and Inspector. Actually, I think Bromance is running as Inspector.
What?
Unless he changed it.
I guess there's possibilities that there are hostiles in the town.
Yeah. Door's clear. Panel door clear.
Second floor is clear. Alright. Can we get upstairs?
I don't out? Want to, honestly.
Yeah.
I don't think so, that's anyway.
Fine. I got eyes on a tank. Yeah, T-72. See that?
I can't fucking.
I'd be advised the T-72 just rolled into the town northwest.
Oh yeah, it's seen. That's 650 out.
Okay, give me a range to the end of the town, and then
on the right
to,
side.
Just right in the middle, right where that road is, and then give me a range to the front gate or front wall where those guards are standing at the airfield.
Okay, that center road that goes through the town is at 510.
Okay.
Yeah, that was us. It's maneuvering southwest through northeast on the northwest end of town.
It's back on the airfield now. We're almost on the airfield.
As soon as we get eyes again, we'll draw it up for you.
It's you. We have eyes on it.
I don't.
It's on the airfield.
AT-72? Oh, there it is. That's 760 at 323. That's just before the... So then that is armor, singular, moving southwest, Marked on C-10.
We got a BTR rolling up the road to the front gate.
There's a BTR following it as well. BTR range 780. Okay, so you wanted guys at the gate?
It's 800 to the gate, I think.
Which gate are you referencing?
The gate where the BTR is.
The hole in the wall?
Yeah, I guess you can call
it. That's 800 on the nose.
I call it a gate just because it looks like there should be a gate there.
Yeah, that's just a busted wall. But yeah, 800 meters. Mm-hmm. All right, so that T-72 is now at one click. The BTR is at 930 at 321. It's technically motorized. I mean, it's technically mechanized, but I'll consider it motorized for the fucking sake of this.
Okay, so I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 infantry on the top of the comms tower, or whatever you call it.
Top of the comms tower.
Whatever it's called, the main building in the airfield.
Oh, that big ass gate over there. I thought you were talking about the airfield to the left where I saw it scrolling. Yeah, that's 800 meters as well. And yeah, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep.
Yep, and then we got a squad of infantry walking, bearing 320, walking between the BTR and the T-72. There goes something.
There's a bunch of fucking BTRs back there.
That's about 975 to the tower.
We're not seeing anything dead. Having said that, there is one T-72 and current count on two guaranteed BTRs as well as a fuck ton of infantry.
That BTR is definitely not destroyed. The gun still, I don't know if the still move. I'm gonna start scanning these infantry and see if they're in the, I valued infantry in there.
Sure.
Any snipers? No. Nope.
Tower's at 970.
Yeah.
That's a very vague question, considering the size of the field and the amount of fuckers crawling around it.
Infantry on the field? I see a sniper. Infantry on the field, there's two groups of three. Those are both tanker.
Estimated 20 units, roughly 600 meters from your paws, strewn through the airfield.
What's our rules of engagement here?
I have no idea. Second last? All visual contact is at the airfield. Jesus. All right, sorry, go ahead. What was that?
I was just wondering what our rules of engagement are, because I see a sniper.
Let me find out. Betty, what do you want us doing as far as rounds out are concerned?
Once that sniper stops moving, I'm gonna fucking take him out.
I'm asking because we have shots already, we just want to know if you want us to start using them. Copy that, holding on fire. He wants us to wait until he's closer before we start popping.
I'm just gonna track that sniper though.
Okay, so that massive crowd of fucking infantry is at 1100.
Okay. The sniper is the fifth from the last. Six. He's right in the middle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, same.
He's the only one without a helmet. He's got a weird backpack.
Is that an SVD on him?
Yeah.
Okay, he's at 1080 at the moment. 1030, sorry.
is JTAG right now.
I'm gonna find out.
Betty, be advised, one of the BTRs circling around the center of the airfield right now is being followed by a fucking orchestra's worth of fucking dudes. Cass could have some fun with that if you want to get JTAG on it.
You get that text from Grummings? He just said to keep updating CTAP with targets.
Yeah.
You see that BTR move more to the south?
Negative 6049 is a squad's worth of dudes on top of a tower. 1653 is a section's worth.
That's a BTR right there.
Where's where?
BTR was moving down down the hill right there. I marked. It's behind trees right now. I can't see it.
Oh, there. Shit. Scene. Yeah.
It's actually close to the 1653 marker. Or was. I don't see it anymore.
Hey. Lead, we do not have Kaz available right now.
Fuck. What happened?
Huh?
What happened to the Kaz?
Oh, I can hear you next to me, dude.
Oh shit, sorry. I didn't even have my finger on the caps lock.
Yeah, that's weird. I don't know, maybe they bugged out. Or out of ammo, rather.
I hope not. Didn't drop that much. I lost track of that sniper.
Copy that, clear to fire on auditory contact. They ran off behind the hangar. One click out at 306.
Another BTR bearing 306 at 1,000 meters.
Yeah, it's the one that was circling the airfield with the infantry following it. The secondary BTR is moving along the fence line at 315, 720. Where'd the T-72 go?
It's still parked by the main tower, bearing 327. It's been parked there for a while.
I'll drop that on CTAP, so that's 950 at 327. I'm not going to bother marking the infantry anymore. They're just there, and they're moving. I've got a couple markers down kind of showing that they're fucking off everywhere.
Yeah, they keep moving further to the left. At least there's...
Betty, this is Bushwookie. Message for JTAC. We got two BTRs moving up and down the airstrip, and two sections worth of dudes moving up and down the airstrip. Not going to update those markers further because they keep fucking moving. All other current markers are stationary targets, prime for the fucking picking.
Yeah, that's in the sniper again.
The fuck? Copy that. We lost a Harrier already.
What?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know. Maybe there's a power line. Detonated by their own bomb.
Who was it?
No idea. Didn't ask.
You tanks. The infantry is getting pretty close to
reference 342 at 1100.
With the flipped over BMPs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw those.
The fuck?
Well, if you look in the background, what is it? To our 291, you just see like a whole mess of vehicles over there.
Oh, at the junkyard?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, those are all dead, though. I hope. I'll back up so my legs don't pop off in your way when I rotate.
Can't turn.
Good now?
Okay, so that infantry with the snipers moving more towards the T-72.
That's not the group of the sniper.
It is, I see him.
Oh yeah, shit, there he is, my bad. Oh, he's moved up in the ranks. He's fourth in line now.
Yeah.
Okay, where's the other? Oh, there they are. Looks like a bunch of crewmen running off 314.
Yeah, it's been two groups of three crewmen running around doing whatever. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I just marked it down as a squad in this section. Fuck knows what's happening. I think they each got a BTR with them. And it's a sporadic fucking movement pattern.
They're fortifying that one.
Company. I just realized I've been on normal this whole time. I just have to whisper. For no reason whatsoever. I should have brought a tripwire to set it up on the stairway.
Yeah.
Close that door. Just pointing at? Oh, yeah.
No, by accident.
Betty's currently 250 south of the airfield. Six seventy out from our current post. That grouping infantry is currently at 840.
I see him. Gun run right now, right on there would be pretty sweet. Yep.
I'm just giving you range updates.
Yeah.
870. 860. Stop fucking moving, assholes.
You have eyes on Betty. They move to our 300.
Yeah, there are 297. According to CTEP. Oh, yeah, there they are. They're running through the tree line. Robin Hood and Diddle Fuck running through the forest.
So they're going to be assaulting from that side?
Yeah, it looks like they're assaulting from.
Oh, there goes a strike on that tank.
Oh, it dismounts. And there it goes. Oh, and the entire fucking squad inside the building's gone.
It's not much guy can do against that.
Dead tank, dead squad, the tower. That was fucking glorious.
Yeah.
Send my compliments to the chef. That was fucking awesome. Okay, gonna delete those fuckers.
Infantry's moving towards the other side of the airfield. To the southwest.
Yep. Working on it. I'm not going to bother marking the fucking squads moving around. They're moving around way too fucking much. Just note that they're everywhere. Looks to be one large group, estimated 10 dudes, and then we look like we have two small groups of three maneuvering around elsewhere. We got two BTRs circling around the airfield rather sporadically, and it looks like that group of 10 is maneuvering toward you from your northeast, so watch that.
Are they on the airfield?
No, not yet. They're still at 790 out at 299.
Yeah, I don't see him. Oh, I see him.
Right. We're clear to fire. Yep.
What's the range on,
squad?
Those infantry engaging the squad.
One's 770 to 780. One's at the, hangar are at 890. We'll say 900. So 770 close, 900 far.
Okay. Range card. Range card.
PBS. Second hangar is at 910.
Gunner, he's dead. Let them know that they got guys flanking them on the west, their left flank. One's running out.
Betty, be advised, you got some guys moving around on your left flank. Left flank. Yeah, one out on the runway. Distance, one click. Is that what dead BTR past the hangar?
I'm not sure.
Betty, we do not have eyes on any of the BTRs. We're seeing a massive fucking cloud of smoke behind one of the hangars, though. That's likely where one of them is.
I got eyes on one of the BTRs. Where? 338.
Oh, Jesus. You hitting him?
I fired two shots and I hit one dude. That guy was running though.
Yeah.
Wasn't expecting to hit him running at 950 meters.
Got the AR moving 900 meters. Sorry. Fucking, as soon as he stops moving, he can get a range. Yeah, 900 meters, first hanger.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Friendlies are all at 299.
Seen.
Okay, we got those crewmen moving back their way at 316. You want to take out the guards on the right hand side while they aren't moving?
Yeah, might as well.
So 800. One of them's AR, so 815, 330. One man near bunker. Yeah, 815. All right. Oh, that was a hit. He's dead. Second man at the actual bunker, 845.
Okay, the one on the top of the building?
Negative, the one in front of the door. Last target up. There we go. That was a knee shot. He's down, not dead. That was a groin. Just short. On target, he's dead. What do you mean one on top of the building?
Well, that's on top of the building.
No, it didn't.
Oh, that's not on top of the building. It looks like that domed building is on top of that.
Oh.
It looked like it. At least from my angle, sort of.
Yeah,
you're right.
Sleeping bunker up ahead. BTR is moving.
I got MG bearing 314.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's 916. 900.
He's moving now. On that tree.
870.
I don't know if he's behind that tree.
Yep. I got eyes on the rifle, but that's it. Yeah, okay, the MG's poking out. 875. That bullet travel time.
Moving.
I love, I got that shot all set up and then just click. Good hit, he's dead. Rifle same distance.
I'm just gonna run around now, he doesn't want to die.
Okay, bearing 313. One man on the ridge, he's firing at friendlies, 1200. Oh, he's already dead. BTR's moving in on him.
I should pull up my freaking range card that's on my Google Doc, and I have to use this damn one in the game.
Rifle at second hangar. First hangar. 900. Moving right to left. Only see his head poking up.
Which hangar? The left one?
The right hangar. So right to left, first, second, third.
Got it.
He just disappeared. Fuck.
I don't see him. I see our Harrier in a dogfight, though.
Yeah.
Shit.
We're good. Just popping up targets as we see them.
My range table in my Google Doc is the one in game is buggy as shit. Where'd you say? 315?
305. 1200 meters. Pop the tires. I'm not getting splashed at this distance.
I see it hit the tire. No, that's not taking it down though. There it goes.
Damaged one. It's not how it popped.
Yeah, reloading.
They,
Okay, that first tire is dead.
Are you sure that thing's still active?
They're telling us it is. It's two tires dead.
How much ammo am I gonna waste on this?
Or maybe pop one tire and then quit.
I got three down.
Betty, this is Bushwookie. We knocked out three tires on the one side. It shouldn't be very mobile. I'll just mark that on C-Tab. 305, 1200.
Got any more infantry contacts?
Haven't seen any.
Shit, what's the next question? Is that an enemy jet? I see infantry on the hill bearing 312. Looks like dismounts.
That's one of the crewmen patrols.
It was distance?
1235. He's down, not dead. He's dead. That's it.
See legs to the left. I don't see the body though.
Yeah, dude's been down for a while, so we'll assume okay. Dead.
That BTR is rolling around.
I have no eyes on Betty.
Betty,
this is Bushwookie. You up?
Last I saw, they were by those cylindrical towers to our 290.
Yeah, Betty's dead.
All of it?
Just a lead.
Oh yeah, I see the squad. They're in 291 at the base of the towers.
Crossing. So I'm gonna radio JTAC.
And BTR is moving around slowly.
Still up? Oh shit, yeah it is.
Yeah. Not very mobile though.
JTAG, this is Bushwookie, you up?
I wonder if I could kill the driver.
Monitor channel 2 temporarily. One infantry at the first hangar, 900 meters. Just ran behind it. Oh, it's running back out in the open. 937.
I see him. Oh, I see. The one on the far
still
left
on
hangar.
One. Yeah. One BTR, three tires out. I'll get you it on C-tab. If Cass can come in and take it out, it will help you guys out a fuck ton.
Where is that enemy fire coming from? I guess it's in those barracks.
Yeah, 1060 at 310.
I don't see him. I think that BTR is hidden behind the far right hangar.
JTAC, be advised. Marker 1716, BTRs in and around that area. The one rifle that we spot is fucking out behind the barracks, just popping rounds at our dudes.
You have eyes on him?
No. I can hear him.
Yep.
I know exactly where he fucking is, just can't see him. Both birds are up in the air, so hopefully the PTR will be dead soon. You have eyes on the guys?
They went under the wall, and now I can't see them.
Crash.
User left your channel.
I see the BTR. Can we try to engage and take out a driver?
What caliber is our rifle?
338 Lapua.
I'm not sure if that'll be a little pin. I mean, look how many rounds it took to bust a tire.
It's bigger than the round that the 240 Bravo shoots.
Yeah, but... I mean, do you know where the driver's located?
Assuming behind the front glass. I have no idea, honestly.
Yeah, no, you would be correct, but... Is that where Arma thinks it is? It's a real question.
Well, the BTR is moving to the east. You see it?
Yeah, I see it. JTAC already knows where it is. Pilots already know where it is. Looks like they're coming in for a run now.
Here. Sweet.
Hopefully.
Yep, turn there. Oh, that's off behind a wall.
Well, there's the faceplate.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
go. 850. Come on.
Oh, they bombed where it was. Shit.
That sounds pretty close.
No, it's not. Those are echoes. I think it was. That just pounded. A couple more rounds in there. Slowed it down already. 780. That was first. Nice.
I don't know if I'll be able to stop it.
The way it stops really. There we go.
There we go.
Dismount.
And it dismounts.
770, 780. Three of them. Yep. They don't. That was a hit, he's dead. That was a hit, he's dead. That was a hit, he's down. Not dead. And now he's dead. Nice fucking job.
He's dead.
JTAC, you up?
That doesn't make me happy, considering we're going to be using BTRs next campaign.
They're basically. Humvees.
Yeah. We got a helicopter. Something from there. Yes.
Yeah, that's friendly. That's yep. Petty by the looks of it.
Tell them not to waste any more munitions on that BTR.
Yeah, I mean, as soon as they respond on two. Hey, Betty, you alive? Guarantees channels are reset.
That sounds.
Nah, they're close. Popping rounds off on bodies by the looks of it. Betty, this is.
That sounds like AK fire.
Yeah, fucking I know. It's not coming in on us.
Did you let JTAC know the town?
JTAC's not responding to it.
No.
JTAC, this is Bushwookie.
Well, they just passed that, Harry just passed it, and,
then I would love it if you got back on channel 2, damn it.
Oh, fuck.
Uh-huh. The fuck was that?
It sounded like a, stinger, yeah. Maybe?
Something similar. Hello, BTR is dealt with. JTAC missed, or not JTAC, the pilots missed. We managed to get them to, dismount and then just took them out. Other than that, I mean, we haven't had comms with your guys, so we don't know what the fuck's going on down there. Well, yeah, I figured as much, but, I mean, as far as the enemies are concerned, because we got big-ass hangers in the way.
Oh, shit, I got eyes on guys with stingers.
Oh, shit, we're at...
Bearing 313, can you give me range? They're behind the wall underneath that tin roof. They're laying prone right now.
920. Okay. It's a bunch of dudes with stingers. We're taking care of them. That was a hit. He's dead. One behind the bush left. He just stood up. He's dead. Nice.
That was a headshot.
Yeah.
There's one more here.
That bounced off his knee.
Oh, jeez. Jesus.
Okay, fuck, okay, we're out.
Yep.
Door's open.
No, we have this place. And there's one stinger still up.
Yep.
Any idea what that was?
Nope. They're BMPs. Copy that. We won't be able to do much about it until we can find a new spot to set up. See if you can get them spotted yourself on C-Tab and see what JTAC can make of it. That was fucking terrifying.
Yeah.
But I suppose we probably should have moved sooner, right?
Yeah. Ow. Oh, that hit me. Definitely behind us.
The fuck was that? B&B.
Just go.
Yep.
Holy fuck.
Oh, they're mad at you.
That one landed right next to me. I'm not sure how that didn't hurt me.
Big explosion.
Back.
Are they still shooting at us?
At or around. What's if we get off this mountain?
They're pretty mad at me. I'm gonna give myself some morphine.
Say again?
So I'm giving myself some morphine real quick.
Fresh.
I'm switching back to normal.
Fresh. We should probably double back straight south-southeast and then cut around the side of the mountain.
You know exactly where the shots are coming from?
On the airfield, apparently. Let me see if I can get eyes. Give me a sec.
I'm gonna repack some mag.
Yep. If you need more, they're in my backpack. Got eyes on fuck all. Those are all friendlies running in and around the hangars. Whatever it is, it's big and it's near the hangars.
Is that? I see it.
Where?
Bearing 3-2-1. It just shot. There's also a Shilka behind it. It's engaging right now.
Look at that marked. So that's 1129 at 321.
There's two of them there. There's one about 20 meters to the left of it.
The one just past it?
The one past it. There's one to the left of it, and then what's past it is a Shilka. If you stand up, you can see it.
Yeah, I can see them both.
Yeah, and then there's this, the second BMP is
same,
20 meters to the west.
1145 at 320.
I don't see any infantry. There's not much we can do with this fight. I'm gonna start looking for a new firing position.
Yeah. Betty, this is Bushwookie. We have eyes on those two BMPs and the Shilka marked on C-Tab if you want to let Cass have his way. But before you do, warn them about the Shulka. So they're not currently aimed at us, but they know we're here, so we should probably still move.
Yeah, honestly, I don't see another firing position as good as what we just had.
Yeah, that really irritates. That's really irritating, rather. We could move. Oh, no, we can't. Fuck. Yeah, we got no other buildings that are good at all.
Nope. The entire town is in a valley, so we have no eyes on the airfield.
If we move northeast, we got a little bit of a defile and some rocks.
Yeah, we can try and see if there's anything over there.
Let's take a look. Double back east.
All those EMPs are focused on the Betty.
Yeah. This is already looking promising. It's not amazing, but...
Yeah, actually, this is pretty flat right here.
Let's check this second ridge here. It's looking pretty solid. Oh yeah, this is perfect. And we got... Oh, this is awesome. We got a little hill we can hide behind. There we go. How's that?
Oh god.
Oh, that's...
Carrier's down. He got way too close.
I warned him about the Shulka.
Like, he shouldn't have gotten within a couple kilometers and just fired an LGB and gotten out of there.
Yeah. But he killed something.
He killed the BMP. Yeah, he killed one of them. This isn't...
The second BMP moved. 1076 at 312.
It's kind of flat, but not really flat.
Betty, be advised, we've updated the CTED markers.
Did they just shoot the BMP that I took out?
I guess so. Hey, 305, 840.
Talking to me? Talking to me?
Yes. 305, 840. One man, rifle, next to the building. Another man running behind him.
Seen.
More running up behind him.
Jesus.
Yeah, we got friendlies right there. Dude behind the two bunkers. Nice. That BMP. Fuck
yeah. That was a sniper I just took out.
Yeah, nice. Hello.
More infantry coming in.
850. Shulka. The second marker is the BMP.
That... Oh, fuck that. BMP is engaging us.
Yeah, we need to move again. They are mad at us.
Fuck.
Let's jump over this ridge. To the east here. At this point, I'm just trying to find a shooting position.
Yeah. something we can use for that doesn't have line of sight on the MBMP.
Yeah.
This will work for now.
Yeah, this will be pretty hard for them to hit us. Oh, it looks like friendlies are getting fucked.
Yeah, that BMP is just chilling right in the middle of the
297 at 980.
I got eyes on infantry in the barracks, bearing 304 in the window.
304.
Can you give me a range on those barracks?
The first building, right-hand side, is at 820, 830. I don't even see the windows and dudes you're talking about.
I think he's prime right now.
Gosh.
Oh, fuck. He's dead.
Nice. Shoka's still up.
Oh, fuck.
What? Was... Oh, shit. No, that's dead. Good. Ooh.
Was that something close to us? I thought you just heard the ricochet.
No, we're good. Okay, those are friendlies.
The PMP down? Nope.
No.
Shitting it.
Friendlies.
You got friendlies over on that side?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 305-105, is that... That's dead on where it is. It's firing at something. Oh shit, it's already seen one of the fucking birds.
Yeah, it's pretty far out too. I don't think it hit it that far. Unless it's like an incredible shot. You have eyes on that BMP?
Not at the moment.
It's chilling in between the barracks.
Betty, apologies. The Shulka marker has been updated. It did move slightly. BMP near the barracks.
I don't think it moved.
It did.
It was always sitting behind that one BMP.
Correct. Yeah, 309, 1100, that's where it is.
Do you have any guys down there with an AT-4?
No. BMP is not gonna harm the BMP.
You mean the Shulka?
A round just whizzed past my head.
Yeah, same.
Jesus. I think it was a Shulka ricochet. Because that was not aimed at us.
The Shulka's shooting at us. That sounded close. All right, guys, we got a sniper on that tower. Bearing 318. That tower looks like a big dick. Yeah. Can you give me range on that?
Ah, shit scene. Fucking 430. Ow. Miss. Still miss.
Reloading.
Oh, yeah, he's dead.
Did he drop that smoke?
Spot. I think so.
I'm not even sure why I looked over there.
Or he's a ninja.
I was just like, if they were going to put a sniper somewhere in an absolutely terrible spot, where would they put it? Right there in that tower where I'd never snipe from.
Oh, fuck.
That's the shotgun. I think we pissed him off.
Yeah. Let's hang out here for a little bit, and then we can move over to those buildings. Here, like these.
Yeah.
That's close.
One kind of map. I don't know.
Yeah, they probably can't see us.
This building's up the road, maybe.
Yeah, we could do that. We could hit these buildings to the northeast. Your choice. I think we can hit the buildings northeast first and then move down if we need to.
Oh, we got a vehicle behind us. Oh, shit. That is an enemy vehicle. One ran to the left. He's on behind a death lead.
No eyes.
He's fuck.
Nice. Let's keep going.
Some may not be dead, some may just be knocked out.
That's fine, we need to move. They're dead enough.
If we hear them shooting back, then we can deal with it. We put enough rounds into them that I don't think it'll be an issue.
Yeah.
Nope, we got one guy alive right behind the Vic. I stand corrected.
I see him. Fuck, nice, he's dead. One to the... Yeah, they're dead.
Yeah, he flopped. Alright, let's go. Good shooting.
Fucking, I missed some shots, and I'm just like, fucking bolt action.
Yeah.
Not fun. Close engagements.
No.
I thought we were fucked there.
Oh yeah, see those buildings down would have been way too low for us to see.
Yeah. Even this is going to be a stretch. I'm not sure how much we can be able to see.
Here. Yeah, I don't think this is going to work. We're on level with it.
Try this one right up here. Get on the second floor.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, before you called out that Vic, I heard it, and I looked at it, and I'm like, wait a minute.
I'm like, is that a jackal? Because if that was a jackal, that'd be awesome. Yeah. And it's not a jackal.
No.
Oh yeah, this could work. Maybe.
Looks like home.
We're looking right into the sun now, but that's alright. Yeah, this will work.
Yeah. Now. See things. Looking at an updated position on the Ashoka, 1332, 287.
I'm wondering if that was Gaia or if that was Kraken.
The one behind the truck that lay down was trying to shoot us from under it was Wreck.
I'm wondering if Gaia sent that truck. If Wreck placed it,
chances are he placed it and then put it under Gaia's control.
Yeah.
That'd be my guess.
That Shulka's still up.
I mean, we could totally snag that car and use it, but not yet.
Trying to think, like, where else we could go.
Betty, this is Bushwookie.
Oh, we got dismounts by the Shulka. Can you give me a range on that?
1333. On the Shulka. Betty, are you alive?
Shit, did he get back in? Fuck.
He missed. Shit.
You see where that infantry went?
Into that cloud of smoke.
You're dead now. You're dead.
Come on, hit the Shulka, please. Nope, bird's been hit.
God, he got way too close. Is it hit? Still looks alright.
Yeah, it's still up and alive. How are they not hitting this thing? I know my marker's not wrong.
Pretty sure they can see the tracers coming from it.
Yeah, 1332 at 287.
I'm hearing,
1330, close enough. 287, yeah, it's right fucking there. One infantry off behind him, 324.
Shit.
Just to the left. Oh, shit. Yep. Delayed. He's dead.
Yeah.
One at 289. Oh, he's running away. Okay.
Gotta wait for the travel time.
Yeah. No, I saw it bounce off the bush next to him, and then he just collapses. One more last location.
See.
He's running too fast. Just let him go. Yeah, miss.
What vehicle did they come from?
Whoa, Black Betty. You alive. I'd be out of range.
I'm wondering how many infantry are in that compound behind the Shulka. Out of long range?
Well, no. Yeah, fuck, they're only a click away.
They're not out of short range, yeah.
279. Do I see them?
I can see
them. They're in that compound. Oh, yeah, shit, he's right there.
Yeah, I see him. I see the long range.
Betty!
Try on short range.
Can thou hear me?
Might be AFK. No, he's shooting. What is he shooting at?
I'm getting a buzz on one of the radios.
There's probably infantry contacts in that compound because they're firing small arms over there. Unless it's just like this.
Yeah, they've got dudes crawling out at fucking 281 or 200 out on the field.
Where?
No, the friendlies. They're crawling out in the middle of the field.
Yeah, they're shooting at something.
They're dropping a red smoke over in that compound. Do you think... No, we can't. Actually, do you want to hit this hill to the northwest?
Yeah, let's do it.
We're not much use from here, unfortunately, for the rest of the assault. Hold on. Oh, yeah, yeah, we built the Shulka.
Did they?
That works too. Yeah.
Nice.
Finally.